August 19th, 1998. And this is a Canadian copy. So just want to give you information.